today's headlines, Rutgers professor Tariq Jackson and attorney Nathaniel Banks are suing the state of New Jersey for racial discrimination and police brutality.
My family and I are outraged and will settle for nothing less than justice. No, I still trust and love all white people, all of them. And Asians, and a few Mexicans.
Several of the officers suspected of brutality were taken into custody earlier this morning.
I'm not a f***ing sister, right, you mother f***ing? Those black mother f***ing get away with this, all right? So f*** all y'all, okay? You can suck my f***ing.
Police in Cherry Hill, New Jersey, have just arrested a gang of hooligans who are suspected of terrorizing numerous strip malls and convenience stores. Officer Thurman Brooks found their abandoned car, which contained a large bag of marijuana. And in other news, the Muckleburg Police Department are still looking for a fugitive who escaped from the police station last night with a companion believed to be his accomplice. Police have released sketches of the two fugitives, which they believe to be extremely accurate.
Nice!